Hey guys! In this video, we're going to look at the top 5 air quality monitors available on the market today. We made this list based on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best air quality monitors. The 5th product on our list is the Eve Room. Though it doesn't have some features found on other air quality monitors, the Eve Room is easy to install and use. It's easy to operate the device since it comes with minimal features and is in its second generation. This air monitor is designed with a small but sleek body, with a black and silver finish. It measures 2.13 by 2.13 by 0.59 inches, so it's slim enough to fit in your pocket, and even in the palm of your hand. The device is operated by a rechargeable long-lasting lithium-ion battery. The battery can last you for 6 weeks, after which it will switch to power mode till it is recharged. During this time, it will only show temperature and humidity readings. The Eve Room Air Quality Monitor measures volatile organic components levels, temperature, and humidity levels. And even though you can view measurement history on the Eve app, you can still use it without any apps. It displays indoor humidity, room temperature, and air quality, rating in real time in a 5-star scale format as soon as it is charged. But keep in mind that this device only supports Apple's HomeKit that includes iOS devices. Its pros are: it provides accurate readings. It has an easy-to-read e-link screen. It is easy to connect and set up. And it supports Apple HomeKit and Siri. However, its cons are: Eve Room only works with Apple HomeKit. It does not come with Wi-Fi connectivity and alert features, and it can be considered expensive for what it does. If you are looking for a compact and portable air quality monitor, consider Eve Room. It provides accurate measures and comes with a long-lasting battery. And if you already have an existing Apple HomeKit, this device will smoothly fit right in. Up next in the 4th place is the Huma-i HI150. The fact that the Huma-i HI150 air monitor is smaller in size doesn't mean that it's not bundled with amazing features found in larger air quality monitors. It comes with a sleek design that makes it easy to move around with an advanced sensor that makes it unique. It's also equipped with a high-quality OLED screen that shows live air quality results. This air quality monitor measures temperature, PM2.5, PM10, CO2, TVOCs, and humidity. You can take a snapshot of the air quality with this device by just pressing a button. Another significant feature is the WHO mode that enables you to access fine and ultra-fine dust reading guidelines provided by the World Health Organization. With this mode, you can see emojis that indicate the level of your air quality. This device is perfect for both indoor and outdoor use. The device measures the air quality around you, even when you are on an airplane, in the car, or at a hotel. Its compact design makes it ideal for those who love traveling. It's easy to just insert it in your handbag or purse and move with it at all times. You don't even have to worry about it while you move around. It's protected by a sturdy and design-focused outer casing. Its pros are: the air quality monitor is sleek and compact. It comes with a WHO mode that follows the World Health Organization's guidelines. Its high-quality OLED allows for clear visibility, and it provides quick and real-time measurements. However, it doesn't have a companion app to help you monitor the device's findings, and it doesn't come with any smart integration. The Huma-i HI150 air monitor is best for those who love traveling. It can keep you safe with its compact design as well as its reliable features. Still haven't found an air quality monitor that meets your needs? Well, keep watching, because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The third product on our list is the Temtop M2000C. The Temtop M2000C is a high-quality air quality monitor with a simple format. You don't need to be a technician to understand its user-friendly interface. With this device, you can easily get accurate readings of the air quality around you, whether you are at home, at the office, or even in your car. It has an ergonomic, lightweight, and portable frame that enables you to move it from room to room and monitor the entire apartment, house, or office building. After all, one room can have great air quality while the other room contains air compounds harmful to your health. This air monitoring device ensures free movement such that you don't leave anything to chance. It can measure PM10, PM2.5, temperature, and humidity. You can get real-time graphical readings of the air compounds on its color TFT LCD display. What makes this device even better is that it can measure PM10, CO2, and PM2.5 down to zero. It allows the tool to detect even the tiniest particles in the air that can be harmful to you. Lastly, this air quality monitor also has an audio alarm and built-in rechargeable large-capacity battery for convenient use. Its pros are: the Temtop M2000C is easy to use due to its simple interface. It has all the essential sensors to measure air quality, even the tiniest particles. It comes with a lifespan of about 20,000 hours, and it is designed with a large display for easy reading. However, the cons are: it only stores data up to 24 hours, and there is a need to calibrate the device manually sometimes to get accurate results. If you want to be thorough when it comes to checking air quality wherever you are, the Temtop M2000C is an ideal choice for you. Its portable and ergonomic design and its ability to measure the smallest of the particles will surely help you be at peace with your surroundings. The second product on our list is the EG Air Quality Monitor. This air quality monitor by EG Air makes it possible to get the job done using affordable options. The device can eliminate interference that may affect its accuracy when collecting information on some harmful pollutants. This is a rare feature to find in air quality monitors. The quality of this device's sensor technology is the reason it stands out from the others. It uses both electrochemical semiconductors and laser sensors, making sure the data collected is of great accuracy. It also includes built-in fans that assist in air circulation for better readings. This device can not only detect volatile organic compounds, humidity, temperature, PM10, and PM2.5, it can also detect PM1.0 and HCHO formaldehyde. Another great thing is that it can provide accurate measurements of these compounds even down to zero. You won't have to fiddle around with it to achieve accurate readings. Formaldehyde is linked to serious health complications such as lung and nasal cancer. The fact that this device can detect it is fantastic. The compound has no smell, making it almost impossible to detect it without using the device. But with the device's advanced filtering technology, its detection is not affected by other compounds. Its pros are: it comes with technologically advanced features. It provides accurate measurements, even that of the tiniest particles. It is easy to set up and use. It has a lightweight design, and it is affordable. However, the cons are: it consumes a lot of battery, and it takes longer to stabilize compared to other air quality monitors. EG Air Quality Monitor can give you accurate and thorough air measurements around you at an affordable price. You can rest assured that no particles and compounds can sneak right under your nose with this device. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, our top air quality monitor is the Airthings Wave Plus. Airthings Wave Plus air quality monitor is quite similar to a smoke detector with its all-white and round design. It has small air inlets on the face and can be mounted on ceilings or walls. It can attach to a removable plate when mounting with its magnetized back, without necessarily positioning the sensor in the correct spot. Mounting and installation are fast and easy. A screw is directly inserted into the center of the plate. It can still perform as required by setting it on top of a counter, table, desk, or any other flat surface. The power and motion detectors are located in two areas along the bottom. At the center of the device is a large light ring that gives you a quick summary of the room's air. It uses different colors to imply different air conditions. For example, the color green indicates the air is good. The device is powered by two AA batteries located at the back. It enables it to run wirelessly for up to 16 months. The Airthings Wave Plus locally stores collected data for up to 80 days while syncing it with an app for Android and iOS users. This data comes in handy during historical tracking of six key indoor air factors: radon, CO2, VOCs, humidity, temperature, and air pressure. The device uses Bluetooth to connect with its application, so you won't be required to enter a Wi-Fi password to set it up. Its pros are: it is easy to set up. It's integrated with a long-lasting battery. It has a fast and reliable connection. It comes with six built-in sensors. And it works with Google, Alexa, and IFTTT. However, the air quality monitor is a bit expensive. It requires a week-long calibration, and it is not compatible with the Apple HomeKit. There is so much to love about the Airthings Wave Plus air quality monitor. It has all the features you need to make sure you can have a healthy home environment. You can be sure that it is worth every penny. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.